Arcos, a French company, offering a complete range of urban mobility products, has announced the launch of the world's first Google Android electric scooter. Labeled as City Connect, the company has said that this scooter is fully imagined, prototyped, and assembled in France, and is set to delight the most connected commuters. As per the company's official media release, they will preview the electronic scooter at the upcoming Mobile World Congress 2018. Further, the company has said that the Arcos City Connect will hit the shelves in the summer of 2018 at €499.99. Designed and assembled in France, the Arcos City Connect comes with a multimedia dashboard, in the form of a high-definition 5-inch touch panel, embedding all the functions of a smartphone. This device will be powered by a quad-core processor, coupled with 1 GB of RAM and 8 GB of flash memory. It will run on Google Android 8.0 Oreo. The company has said that the display is protected against shocks and bad weather. The device will show speed, distance traveled and remaining battery level. It uses 3G networks to connect, allowing them to access numerous applications and services during journey. The Arcos City Connect is equipped with ergonomic handles and large wheels 8.5 inches, which are puncture-proof and dimpled for better suspension. It comes with a 250W motor and 36V battery, that is said to give a range of over 25 kilometers in urban areas. The battery life can be increased by 15%, thanks to its energy recovery system, which automatically recharges the battery with each braking. It can also be charged via a docking station, very conveniently, available as an option. Moreover, the scooter is equipped with a rear lock, integrated into the chassis and controlled by an application installed on the dashboard. Arcos City Connect can be parked safely anywhere around town. It is easily shared remotely via a dedicated application hosted on a smartphone. Apart from this, the company will also be launching two more scooters, Arcos City and Arcos City Power as well. These electric scooters will be available from April 2018 onwards, starting from €399.99.